My name is Alex Montgomery, Tacoma native, went to Lincoln High School. After that, I got a full ride to Georgia Tech, majored in STACK, Science, Technology, and Culture. After that, got drafted, first round, 10th pick to the WNBA. But a little bit about myself. I started playing basketball in fourth grade. I only played against dudes. I hated playing against girls because they was weak to me. I asked myself, what is my purpose? Like, why do I play basketball? Yeah, you can love basketball, but why? You just like shooting the basketball? What? Like, you get adrenaline rush? Like, what is it? I found my purpose, and my purpose is because I love my little brother and sister, and they look up to me. My family looks up to me, so they are my purpose. They are why I play basketball. And if you ever find anything in life being hard, find something that's gonna be your happy place. Basketball is my happy place. Every time, maybe get into a fight, something's not going my way throughout the day, I couldn't wait to get to practice. That's my happy place. That's my happy zone. Nothing matters at that moment besides basketball. Like nothing. I don't care if I just got my heart broken. Nothing matters right now but basketball and me getting better. So every time you step 2 feet on the court, get better at something. I'm weak with my left hand. Okay, I got to get better with my left hand. Weak with my right. Got to get better with my right. My shot's off. I got to hold my follow through a little bit higher. My handle's weak. Got to get better with my handles. Every time you step 2 feet on the court, get better at something. Don't waste your time. Don't waste your trainer's time. None of that. Don't waste your parents' time and their money. Get better every single time you step on the court. Okay? If you leave the gym, be like, dang, did I get better? Nah, I could have went a little bit harder. Why not leave it all on the court? Why not? You never know who's watching. You never know who's watching. Like, I hated sitting in class, I hated reading, all that. But I knew in order for me to be successful, I had to get good grades. In order for me to be accepted into Georgia Tech, I had to end with a 3.5 in high school. You may love basketball, but how much do you love it? If you love basketball like you think you do, you'll do whatever it takes to be successful. And that is getting A's and B's. Not just C's, okay, C's here and there, but focus on A's and B's, okay? Because you don't want a college coach looking at you, oh, dang, let me see his transcript. Oh, D's and F's. I can't count on him. On to the next. You just lost your opportunity. Don't ever count on anyone else to believe in you, okay? You got to believe in yourself first, okay? Be killers. Go get what's yours. Nothing is stopping you but you. I had a bad attitude growing up, like bad as far as basketball, just being out with my friends, social. I had a bad attitude. So that's the only thing I would change, just be a more positive person.
Did you push yourself in basketball or something inspired you?
When I'm working out individually, yes, I push myself. But my mother, she's my inspiration. Yeah, my mother.